Alright guys, so welcome back to the Alpha, to Destiny. We've checked out the story mission, that's where we started the game, on this planet, which is the only planet available to do actual, like, PvE missions. So we've done the actual story quest. We checked out Explore in the last part, and that's really just going around, just doing side quests, like, just to get experience and glimmer, which is the currency you spend to upgrade your gear. And we also have the Devil's Lair, which is level 6. It says 1 to 3 players. I don't know how to find other players to play with. I think you can invite friends, but I've got no online just yet. That's got the alpha. So we're going to click on this just like this. And right. So we've got two options again, Brave and this. We're going to have reduced stats anyway. I think maybe because it's a level above us, maybe. Or just because it is a higher level thing. So pulse rifles do less damage. Right, let's just launch this and just see what it actually is. I'm not too sure what it is. Okay, they're in the top left there, we're searching for more guardians. So we've got 1 out of 3, and I think that is probably me, that one. Because I think it's in 3-player co-op section. Yeah, so it looks like because it's the alpha, it's got such a tiny amount of the game, you know, the first story, the explore section, and this mission, and there's PvP as well, which we'll probably do in another part, and the final part of showing off what the game has got at the moment. Alright, we've got 2, so it's me and one other guy, and he's level 6. He's left, so it's me on my own again.
Well, the Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
So, okay, so we hack mesh generator. Put ghost to work on the Fallen Shield to mesh generator to take down the barrier. Is that this right in front of me? I think it is. Okay, I'm on my own as well. Whoa, hello. And I also purchased another weapon, a sniper rifle, in between the last part and this part. It does fire damage, and it's in class as a special weapon like the shotgun was. So we'll test that out when we come across a few more enemies, maybe long range ones. Right, let's see what ghost is going to do. He's scanning this. Probably gonna be an ambush.
I'll need time.
I reckon we have to probably defend this. So mesh layer deactivated. So here they go, is the enemies. So I think he's trying to get rid of this shield here, and we gotta defend it while he does it. That's what this mission is. God, they're all over me. This is definitely made for more than one player. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. Yep. Okay, so we definitely need more players to do this, and also I'm a level below the actual mission. Yeah. Okay, this kinda sucks, because so you can start there. It's just kinda like Call of Duty Zombies, this damn bit. Okay, let's try the sniper rifle so we can actually take them out with one shot maybe. Oh, 1,000 damage, crap. This was massive damage for headshots. The grenade's on cooldown. I'm gonna die again. No chance of my surviving this. No! Go away! I've gotta use the whole area, haven't I, just to keep getting advantage in the placement. This is at 0-3 as well, so there's gonna be like 2 more of these after this. Are they stopping it from happening? Do I have to keep them off it? Where's the progress? I just gotta kill everyone to progress. Get off me. Oh, this guy's a big guy. Shit, let's try and snipe him in the head. Yeah, that got him. Whoa! There's another one. Another big guy. Let's just snipe him again. Yep. I've only got 5 more bullets, I think, in my sniper rifle. Oh, someone's joined. 2 people have joined. That's cool. So people can join in the middle of me doing this. Let's go over there. Hopefully, if I die, they can revive me. It's better to stick together as a team, probably. Hey! Okay, that guy's down, so he needs to revive him. Whoa! Grenade, grenade, grenade! That guy's run through the field, so he's down as well, idiot. Oh, so look at me calling him an idiot. He has no idea what he's doing, he's just joining this all this mayhem. Right, so supercharge is active. We'll use that when there's a mass amount of enemies. I don't see like a progression timer or anything like on this. There we go, 1 of 3. System is wired to it. I'll work faster. Okay, so he's doing it again. Yeah, so he's took down the first set of these lasers. There's 3 sections of it. And once he's done that, I don't know what happens next. Yeah, got some big guys. That guy needs reviving. Okay. Oh my god, there's enemies everywhere. Have a grenade. Crap. Revive this guy. There he is. Hopefully I don't die. No, I'm not dead. I need to throw a grenade thing. Oh shit. Crap. Get in cover. Try and get some health back before we got back out there. Everyone's dying. I think I need to get a sniper rifle on that guy. That's not gonna work. Okay. Let's try and get to this guy before he dies. Revive him. Okay, he's up. Power and numbers. Right, that guy's down again as well. Whoa, the height's on. Oh shit! That's not a good thing to do, is it? Jump in the air when they can all see me. I'm down. Crap. I can respawn in 5 seconds. This other guy could surely respawn by now, but I don't think he's noticed. Right, cool. I'm up. Whoa! Shit, what the hell was that? Hit. Shot like a big massive beam at me. Whoa. Hello. Jesus. Give me that health. I think it's health. I hope it is. It's gonna melee me. Grenade. Right, this guy's down. Revive him. Oh, shit. To get close again, I did that melee attack. Like now. Oh, it's too short. Whoa. Let's kind of get out of here, maybe. I'm in the open though. Gonna get shot. Crap. Like, we're all alive. That's good. Is there any good thing that's happening right now? Whoa, I'm nearly dead though. They're like snipers, these guys, who shoot the big massive beams at you. Where is he? This guy over there. Maybe just snipe him. That'll do. Let's chase him down. There he is, he's dead.
I'm close, but just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
He's so calm, isn't he? The voice. Oh, no, wrong button. Throw grenade. That's a nice grenade, I think. Hopefully we should get a few of them guys. I picked up a gun there, and a helmet. Shows on the right what you just picked up. Whoa, shit. There's a guy reviving over there. Mr. Big Dad Mad, or whatever his name is. On my way, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I've got my supercharge in case things get too hairy. There's a guy in the middle there. It's the guy who summons stuff, I think. Like the... Whoa, let's throw a thing at him. I missed him. I think I did 100 damage. Okay, that guy's down. Whoa, this guy's wrecking us. As long as like one of us is alive, the rest of us can respawn after the timer. Let's get this guy down. Yes! Okay, that was the guy giving us a lot of hassle, I think. Oh, there's another one. That's not good. There's like 2 more. Okay. Shit. Okay, I've got a grenade to throw. So, if they get near us, maybe I can just put one on him and do some damage. Let's try and throw it at him. Oh, the other guy threw one as well. I think mine missed though. That guy's shield's almost down. The Hive Wizard. Okay, we're doing damage now. They actually die pretty quick once you take the shield off them. Gotta keep heading back to this hill, hide the spot to survive. Snipe these guys at the back. Oh, stop getting in front of me, mate. There, we got that guy. Maybe there's one more enemy left? Maybe? Doesn't really look like there's much more spawning. Oh, right in the dick, right in the chest. Okay, what's that? Teammates died up there. How the hell has he died up there? Okay, let's jump up there. Not a bad little sniping spot for him as well. Headshot. Right, please tell me that's the end. No. Whoa, crouch. Got one more sniper shot left. Let's make it count. No special ammo. Okay. Who are you? You're a friend. Okay. God, these guys. There's so many of these things. Oh, there's a bunch of them in there. God. Hello. Melee. Run away. Jump up there. Let's get out of here. It's quite good, though, the co-op of it. You know, the gameplay's fun. There's one. I'm gonna throw my thing at him. Yeah. I've done a bit of damage, I think. Shit. Wrong button. Thought I had a grenade at my off cooldown, but it's not. Here's the boss, it looks like. The cat. What's his name? Devilborn or something. Whoa! Shit! Get in cover! Fallen captain. I've got itchy here. Alright, let's go. Right, here's the boss there. He's got a shit ton of health. Throw grenade. Hopefully that's going to get rid of his shield. Oh, he's moved, hasn't he? There he is. Right, his health's going down at a nice pace. Let's get his assistant. There we go. There's his little minion. Right, this teammate is down. I don't know where the boss is. There he is. He's right. He's camping on the corpse. So let's say we can't really go in and revive him just yet because there he is. He's going to try and get behind this now quickly. Oh, he's shooting me in the face. Oh, I'm down. Shit. That guy needs to survive. Come on, mate. You can do this. Just survive for 20 more seconds. Right, the other guy's up as well now, so we've got a better chance of staying alive. So. Whoa! He looks like the tank class. He just had like a big slam to the floor. That's pretty cool. How much health is the boss on? Okay, I can respawn. Let's do this. Okay, his shield's back up. Whoa, hello. I missed him with that melee thing. It's way too far away. This guy's down. Let's get him. Shit, the other teammate's down as well, I think. Whoa, 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 whoa. Survive, survive, survive. Oh god, don't get in a fist fight with this guy. This is a little safety point, isn't it, behind this container? If this container wasn't here, we would not be doing this. Is he dead? Is he dead? It's glitched out, it looks like. It is Alpha, so I can kind of forgive that. Right, the objective, the wall is now clear of wires, lasers. What's next? Does it tell us? Push deeper into Devil's Hell territory to find the lair of Sepiks Prime. So that's just the first stage of the dungeon. You know, we've got much more to do. Alright, let's just head in deeper. My teammates coming with me? I think they are. Got plenty of bullets. Alright, here they go. I think I picked up quite a bit of weapons as well and like gear. I'd like to try and equip some, but I'd probably fall behind with the team if I stopped a bit. So if I can deal more damage, I'd like to. I think the damage is okay for the moment though. It's killing enemies. in a few seconds, apart from the big guys. There's one just up here somewhere. There he is. Oh, grenade's hard to place. I'm dealing damage though. Yeah, there's a guy around behind it. Where's he going? There he is, he's down. Right, here's the objective. Refinery.
Oh, Lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Well, have we got another massive fight in our hands? Oh, not the devil walker thing again. This is a bitch to kill. You guys getting revived. Whoa, tank! Oh my god! Has he just killed all of us? He's just killed us all. Okay, so we're starting from this point again, so that's not too bad.
Under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Okay, so let's take out the snipers as quick as we can. That's one. That's two. I think the hunter class is probably the best class to do sniping with. I've just got a feeling. Normally, like, rogue type sniper classes in these type of games, so, you know, sniper class. I don't know how you kill this. No way are we killing that. Look at his health. And I've run out of sniper bullets. I'll be seriously just gonna sit back and shoot it like this for like days. No way are we killing this. This is insane. I'm running quite low on bullets now as well. So I need to maybe run over the enemy's corpses. I think the melee ability might regenerate ammo as well. So I need to check that out. See if it does. Oh! We're not killing this today, I don't think. Oh shit, shot me in the ass. I think we need to be more upgraded. You know, we're like grinding out maybe explore mode to get some better equipment. And then we can maybe do some actual damage to it. Because it feels like we're like level 1 fighting against a level 10 mob. It's kind of one-shotting us and we're not doing much of any damage to it. This guy's got me up. Thank you very much. Try throwing my supercharge at it. It's the little enemies around as well that are a pain in the ass. Stops you from getting close. Let's try this. Did do massive damage. What the hell? This guy just spawned on me. That's not fair. Not fair at all. Oh, teammate's dead underneath it. No way are we getting, is he getting revived. Whoa. See? This is crazy. Is he dead as well? No, he's alive. Stay alive for 20 more seconds, mate. Please. I need a better gun. I'm going to run around in this container and see what actual weapons I've got in my inventory. I might pick something up better. Oh, we've got gear to equip. What the hell's that? I don't even know what that does. It doesn't have any stats on it. It just looks weird. Well, we've got more defense. I don't know how much a difference like two defense makes, but I'll take anything for the moment. Any upgrades? Alright, 39. 40. My weapon's still better. What's this? Fusion rifle. Let's try that. But we also need to heavy weapons. Okay. How the hell do we equip the heavy? Ooh, hello. I did not. I just held down triangle and this popped up. So this is how you kill tank things. It doesn't do that much damage. I was hoping it'd be doing more damage than that. Maybe there's a weak point. Oh my shit. Yeah, so you can press triangle once to equip a special weapon. You hold triangle to equip the heavy weapon. Oh god, they're both down. Oh shit. He got angry, I think. Shot him a couple times. I think I've got no more. Yeah, I've got no more rockets. All I've got is this assault rifle. No sniper shots as well. Oh, I'm doing critical hits there. 23. Is that in the back of it, maybe? Or the legs, maybe? I don't know. No, it's the legs. The legs take more damage. Okay. That's something to note. Take note of. Oh, yeah. The shot got through there. Oh, God. Whoa. This guy's corpse flew. I'm not going to try and revive that. There's no chance, because I'm just going to get shot. Okay, so the critical hit's a way of doing. Oh, shit, I wish I would have known that when I had my rocket. Yeah, because they do, like, shit damage. Is that ammo? Yeah, we got ammo. Cool. We also got shotgun, rocket launcher ammo there. Two shots. Let's shoot him in the legs then. See if that can kill him. Let's shoot underneath him then, really. Whoa. You can't crit with rockets, it seems. Right, I've got a shotgun there. I don't want to shoot. Don't want to use this shotgun. I want to keep my range. Is that a shotgun still? That's the rifle. And... I think I equipped that shit. Oh, he charged that. It's a fusion rifle, okay. Okay, so my teammates are still down. I just don't want to die, because if we die, we have to start from the very start again. It's like an hour-long battle. I think we've gotten to half health. Shit. I think maybe you can take off like one of his legs if you shoot it enough. That guy's typing over there. He's talking. Maybe you can shoot it enough. His leg blows off and does a chunk of damage, hopefully. I'm out of ammo again. I am also supercharged. Why is that leg only taking 7? This one probably takes, yeah, 25. Oh, shit. Down. We're going to get this, though. Even if it does take us, like, 40 minutes to kill it. Whoa, whoa! That can't happen when they're both dead. Definitely not going anywhere near him when he's charging stuff up. Let's see, give me them 25s. Why does the silver leg only take 7 damage? Neither one's take 25. Strange. He's throwing little bombs at us now. This guy's standing underneath it. Is he crazy? No way is he getting revived. Got no ammo. This is supercharged shooting. Off these grenades. 282. Maybe I can. I'm just going to try and run in and get some ammo. If not, I'll get killed. There we go, some ammo. So the different coloured markers on the floor, like the white ones are your primary weapons ammo. Purple is, I think, heavy or maybe special. And the green ones are either heavy or special. It would depend on which one's which. I'm not too sure. I think I got a rocket launch shot as well then. I did. I got one. Let's finish it off with a blast. Okay, let me just get in a better position. So actually, I don't want to shoot the wall next to me now and kill myself with the rocket. Ooh, that does some nice damage. Okay. Oh, we've done it! We've done it! Holy shit! Is that dead? Oh no, it's getting up. Shit, it's not done. What the hell? I think when you do enough damage to the yellow legs, the yellow part comes off, the armor. So maybe you have to do that to each leg. I can't even see them anymore. What's he doing? What's he doing? Okay, he's looking at me. I need to run. Let's throw a grenade thing. Let's wreck him up. There he goes, down again. Is it dead? Oh god, he's looking at me. Fuck. The blast. Have we done it? Holy shit. I think it's dead. God, these guys best not kill us now. I think we did it. That was insane. They need to adjust that for the when the game comes out, I think. Oh shit. There's a sniper up there, I think. Maybe we can just run away from him. I can't be arse fighting anymore in this zone. I've had enough of this place. I've got a few plasma shots there. Right, these guys are in a rush, aren't they? They've had enough of this shit. What's the next objective? Enter the lair of the House of the Devil's High. Sepiks Prime. Okay.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Oh god. Oh god. Decimate the Fallen. It's gonna be a boss at the end of this, isn't it? For sure. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's just a skull. What's this? What's this? Is that got health? What is that? Oh, what are you? Okay, I'm gonna stay as back as possible. That's like powering up to do something, isn't it? I've no idea what it's doing though. Shoot it and it does no damage. Okay, this is alive. This is a thing. This is Sepiks Prime. Oh, this is not a good day, is it? Come on. Charge up on this bitch. Oh, he's got less health than the other guy. Another thing. Totally losing some. That's a good thing. Okay, let's also stay spread out. I'm gonna stay on this side. Okay, there's more mobs coming in. Get away. Hey. Okay. This guy's going down nice and quick. Oh, he's shooting in the face. He takes 25 crits. I'm not going to go in front of it, though. I don't fancy that. Those guys can do that. I'm just going to stay here. It's only an extra, what? 8 damage. It's not a whole lot. Whoa. Toby's turned around. There he is. Let's fill my supercharge. Oh, shit. Oh, run away. I think I've done about 500 damage to it, then. Let's throw my bomb at it as well. There we go. I reckon it. Doing some nice damage. Fuck you. Where are you going, bitch? This is a Can I get ammo off this guy if I melee him? I think I got ammo. I did. Energy drain for your primary weapon. God, his health was going down pretty quick to start with. Doesn't look like it is anymore. You can't get close to that, mate. You're standing right in front of it. That's not a good idea. Shit, they're both down. Whoa. Where is it? There it is. Shit. I just got to survive. Maybe like 15 seconds or something. You can get up, hopefully. Okay, run away. Oh, he's there. Shit. Fuck you. Let's revive one. And run. Nah. Get in cover. We've had this guy. You're up. Cool. God, I'm sweating here. This is horrible. I mean, boss fights in games like this, I think, should last maybe 2 minutes at most. That's a massive time, like a minute maybe at most. This is like, these boss fights are lasting like 20, 30 minutes. It's not even like a raid in World of Warcraft. Come on, you shithead. the rate of his health going down has seemed to slowed. At least he hasn't got as much health as the tank. God, my hands are so sweaty. There we go, reinforcements. Let's throw a bomb at them. Mess them up. Okay. Need to get some ammo there. Hopefully they drop something. Oh, we got a rocket. Nice. We got a rocket. Let's see how much damage this rocket's gonna do. Shit. I think these two guys might be dead. One of them is, at least. Fuck you. revive this guy. Oh shit, run away. Alright, I got him, that's cool. Okay, I've only got 10 shots in that bullet, that gun. So, let's try to rock out. 500 and odd damage, that's nice. Shoot in the face. 537. Supercharged. Have it. Oh, we moved! That was so unlucky! Teleported out of my shot. Let's wreck these guys. God, these guys are not giving up, are they? I'm gonna run to this cover, into this building. Just so I can get my health back. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have to like stop playing games for like a year after doing this. He generated 2 orbs of light. What the hell does that mean? Does that mean he can do more damage or something? Orbs of light, is that something you can pick up? I've got a bomb to throw. Maybe if he gets close, I'll do that. Is he chatting? Is that why that little 3 dots mean on his name? Or maybe he's just paused. Is that the back of him? That's the back of him. Oh, okay, they're both dead. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Oh, hello. In my face. Oh, God, is there enemies right there? Shit. Oh, I might kill myself with that. Crap. Has he got his health back? He's being a cheat. He's cheating. Oh, he's chasing me. Supercharge. I had to. Just to kill him. So I could survive. Because they're both dead. Okay, there might be some reinforcements coming in. The melee guys, I think, maybe almost one-shot you, so... Shit! Crap. Run! Kill this guy. Shit, I've dropped down. Oh my god, I'm sweating. No, this isn't fucking fun. We're not even fighting the boss anymore, we've been pushed back by the reinforcements. Alright, I've got some rockets there as well. Let's reload all my guns. Fuck you, mate. You shit. He's down. Nice. Oh god, there's more reinforcements here. Oh, there's loads. I need the bomb. Oh shit, this isn't good. I think I might stun them with that. Run around him. Piss off, mate. You're not one. Oh, there's another one with a shield. This is fucking so sick. Oh my god. Are they both dead? No. How many reinforcements are there? There's loads! Getting rocket launch out. Got to. Oh shit, reload it! Shit. Okay, I've got one shot in it. Let's kill this guy. My own survival is more important than saving the rockets for the boss, I think. Shit. I didn't even do much damage. Into his shield, anyway. Captain's lost the shield. Oh shit, reload, come on. Shit, I'm dying. There's one guy dead on our team. Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. This guy's getting his shield back. I think I haven't been up in the fight for ages. I've been trying to kill these guys. Whoa, he does some serious damage to him. Nice one. Where have you been all my life? Alright, how's the boss getting on? He's almost done. Nice. Just don't give us any more reinforcements. We've got plenty of ammo. We don't need any more, thanks. There's still reinforcements here. This is crazy. This is insane. Supercharge! I missed it. That's not good. Duck. We'll be on this. Right, it's so near dead now. Oh, thank God for that. Oh God, explosion's big. Have we finished?
They sent the right team to handle this one.
The right team.
Sepiks Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will be weaker.
Mission end. Vigilant.
The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
So we gained one level after all that. Level 6 we are now. We got an upgrade. Right, the mission's going to end in 10 seconds. My God, that was a hard, hard effort. We had a full team as well. And, like, maybe because we were one level lower. I don't think that makes much of a difference on the damage you're dealing. But, God. Let's see what we get for the end of this. Right, we're level 6. We got experience. We got 1,081 glimmer. What else did we get? We upgrade arcane wisdom. Who got the most kills? I did. Yay! 35 deaths that guy had. God. Is that the end? I think that's the end. Fire team leader. That's me. Okay, whatever. Let's continue. Alright, I think that's going to be the end of it for this part. That long ass dungeon. I think the only part left to show off is the PvP. So I'm going to end it here, guys, and the next part will be PvP. Right, thanks for watching. See you later, guys.